Bye bye. There's a yearling. Okay, move your horse back and forth. Anytime you see these cows, start moving back that way. Move your horse back and forth a little bit to where they'll come up. Bye 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 bye. Bye 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 bye. She can go out because she needed to go. She was wrong anyways. Back and forth up a little bit into that gate a little bit tighter. There you go. Ah, Bobby, you need to be a little bit faster. A little bit faster. That's okay. All it takes is practicing. Thousands of cows, and you've got. You step up, back up, and don't stay still. And when everything starts really getting the hang of it, then you can start worrying about doing it fast. Bye, bye. Okay, that last one's got to go in. So when it goes in, here, I'll step up here like this. So we got that. Okay, now come right on across. Easy peasy. Okay, the gray one is gonna go in. Red one by. Step up there. Just go easy. Okay, now step back into there. And we go by. And once your horse starts getting the handle of it and everything, then there you go. Up and bye bye bye. There you go, step right across there, Alice. Bye. All these by, except for the last one. There you go, not bad. I mean, for the first time doing this, these horses first time doing this, I can't complain about that.